Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can log out Roblox on your PC. Watch the video till the end so that you'll be able to do the following activities by yourself. Before moving on to the video, make sure you like this video and subscribe to our channel. Okay, now let's move straight into the video. Enter your Roblox app, which can be downloaded through any of your browser, which we have made video in previous one. You can see it on our page, on our account. So open your Roblox, which will open in any of your browser. So here is the home screen of Roblox, where you can see there are different games you can play on the. Now, to log out Roblox from your PC, it's a very simple process. It'll take only 5 to 10 seconds. So let's move on with it. On the top right corner, you can see the settings type of option on your screen, so click on it. Now on the very end, you can see the button of logout. Click on logout button. You have to enter your email and then click on finish setup. Now a confirmation email will be sent to your email, so open your Gmail or any email that you have entered. Now in the very first thing you can see is Roblox, and click on it. And then click on verify email. That will open Roblox, and you can see that your email has been verified. Click on view item, and you have logged out from Roblox. That is all for today. Thank you so much for watching till the end. If this video was helpful for you, do like, share, leave a comment down below, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon so that you'll get notified when we post new videos.